Welcome. Happy weekend. I settled on a very specific intention for our flow today, and I'd like to work on transmuting rage and anger. And for some people, these are difficult emotions to even feel. So this might be coming up around relationships, how we've had Venus in retrograde and she's just now starting to move direct, where we've had changes in relationships and maybe we're feeling angry at a betrayal or angry at how something has changed for us. We might also feel anger towards ourselves, and maybe this is just rage at the injustice of the world. But in some way or another, we all experience these types of emotions. So I invite you to really allow yourself to bring this emotion up, allow it to arise, and then to feel and acknowledge and validate. So when we repress and stuff things down, they just get stored for later. So as we use sound and frequency to support us in this transmutation, we then become more open, we feel lighter, and it allows us to more deeply connect with the humans around us. So we'll take a couple deep breaths, getting settled into a space. Just a note that there is some noise around my community today, so there might be external car sounds that get included in this. Just let that be part of the experience. I would love to know how this lands for you, so drop me a comment or send me a message, let me know what you think. you all have a beautiful week, and I'll see you soon.